Gerash. Greetings and hello guys, how are you doing? Before we are testing some Beast Druid tomorrow when the third wing of Kavalan hits, we are playing some Death Rattle Hunter today. The deck is made by Kwee from the European server. And we are up against the Warrior here. Keeping the Fairy Bat for sure, the Eaglehorn Bow can be kept as well. But I really like to get some 2-drops here. So we might need to replace the bow as well. Going first. So a good start is crucial. That's the huge toad and a kill command. Looks decent. Also an infested wolf. Plenty of death rattle minions. As you can see, the strategy of the deck is of course having lots of death rattle cards. We have the Barnes to summon more on the board. And also the Princess Huruan to activate some death rattle. And as a finisher, the Anthu's Corruptor, who's taken out the bat with the Blood to Ichor. Oh, fearing a bit. Perfect start for him. The axe is good enough to take out another minion. And if we get the Huffer out of the Animal Companion, you can take that one out as well. That's the Huffer, 4 more damage to the face, down to 21. We will drop the Infested Wolf next turn. And already have the Corruptor here on the hand. So depending on what type of warrior he's playing, he will not run Brawls. And the Corruptor is a pretty strong finisher. Dropping a Twilight Guardian, so that will be a Dragon Priest, Dragon Warrior. Oh, let's drop more Death Rattle minions on the board. Have the kill command here ready for the Twilight Guardian. Can use it alongside the kindly grandmother. If he has the Ravaging Ghoul, he should take out the Infested Wolf here. Of course, he has it. So, have a quick shot here. Both minions can be dealt with. Taking the kill command here. Let's take out the ghoul.
For the life binder.
Alex was a champion. Oh, we might go for the face now. Will. So down to 24. The Vanna Highman is nice. We will drop that. And let's also activate our Death Rattle here. There is a war axe and he is going for the high main. Let's see if he's taking the... he has an execute, so no need to take the 6 extra damage. Uh, Armor up. Killing the hyena and... No, he's killing the big bad wolf. So he wants to have the champion still on the board. We can deal with that with a quick shot, or we just kill it with the Yen. Let's check out the barns here. Ooh, that's great. That is great. Yeah, then we will keep the Yen here on the board using the quick shot, kill the Alexstrasza champion, and hit more damage to the face. All of the white would be perfect now. Otherwise, we are taking the Corruptor here as a big finisher. Can't handle that one. Attacking the barns, another ghoul. So we are now spawning two more hyenas on the board. And he can't deal with that. Ooh, Princess Huruan. One turn too late. Would have loved to play that one on the high main. Oh, let's just hit him in the face. And also play the Huruan, of course. He's down to 7. And it's most likely that we don't need the Corruptor here. Dragon Warrior can't handle too many targets at once. So we are one off of lethal, and with the bow we win the game. Taking down the Dragon Warrior. Second game, our opponent is a shaman, and we will kill him for sure. Dropping the high main, also the kill command, we are keeping the king select and the animal companion. Soundmaster and the kindly grandmother, that looks decent. Oh, the shaman is not starting with the tunnel truck. Then let's just drop the king select here. Hopefully getting another minion. He has a Bran. Oh, that is interesting. What shaman can he play with the Bran? He might be up on a Maligus. Maligus Barnes shaman. Oh, there's a totem golem. That's not an Amaligus deck. Interesting, interesting. We will see what he's up to. Let's hit him for 3 in the face. He should kill the king select with the totem golem here. And then we can take out the golem with the 1-1. And also have the animal companion ready. Okay, Maelstrom Portal, giving him the Shield Bearer, seriously. So we can't kill the Totem Golem. That's bad, but at least we can take out Shield Bearer. Tusker and the Flame Tongue Totem. Whatever he is killing here, we will just drop the Houndmaster on the remaining beast and kill the Flame Tongue Totem. Not a problem. With the Bran in the deck of the Shaman, I guess he is more going to the mid and late game. There's an Nerubian Prophet for 1 mana. X, that's good for him. So we can take out the huge threat on the board. And an Evolve. Oh, that is bad. That is really bad. Let's take out his keeper. And on the next turn we are dropping the Sylvana. And might want to steal the fearsome Doomguard. Yep, going to the face, down to 24. There's a Barnes. What is he getting? Horse Rider. Great drop for him. Great drop. Also a taunt, of course, so we can't clear anything.
I have no time for games.
The Evolve is interesting with the Barnes. Because the minion still costs 3 mana. So if he's getting a huge minion on the board with the Barnes, he can just evolve it and then have the full stats of it. Okay, going further to the face, we will be down to 13.
The light protects me.
And board is getting fuller and fuller, another evolve. Ooh, Anomalos. Deal 8 damage to all minions, so we can clear the whole board. Can clear the whole board. But we will also lose. We will also lose our side of the board, but he only has one card in hand. So I guess that's not too bad.
Let none survive.
Can't attack with the Sylvana first, because if we get the Anomalous, that's not too good for us.
Let none survive.
Oh, kill the board. Ping, ping, ping. Let's use the Barnes here, hopefully we're getting something good. There is, well, that's not too good. And we are also getting the high main, that's fine. Next turn we have the Call of the Wild ready. Another Maelstrom portal, killing the Corruptor. And that's a Bladed Cultist, no problem. Rocked by the weapon. Taking out the Barnes. Fine, taking 3 damage. With the Call of the Wild on the board, we are pretty safe. We're taking out his small taunt. Taking out the Bladed Cultist. So he stands there empty-handed without a board. And a Jeweled Scarab. Don't give him a Lightning Storm, please. Ah, that's great. Only the Unbound Elemental. So let's clear more of the board. We are not giving him any chance to recover here. So giving up. Thanks for that. If you have enjoyed the video, don't forget to subscribe and check out my other content as well. You can also follow me on Twitter and Twitch, as well as supporting me on patreon.com. Thanks for watching the video and see you soon.